Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. I can actually move this mic a little bit. Testing. Sorry about the wait, guys. Yo, what's up? Welcome back to Vencabot. Windows 3.1 Solitaire Action. My name is David. Before we get started, guys, let's download all these sick MIDIs that Neon very graciously uploaded himself to Discord. I'm not going to follow any links this time. It's actually super helpful to me. Let's download this. I want to put it on DOSBox Windows. Why is there a fuck version? I want to go to Windows here. I'm going to make a new folder here. I'm going to call this MIDI 4. Oh, no, like this. New folder, MIDI 4. Okay, save all the stuff here. Get it. Excellent. MIDI is too hot right now. Chemical plant zone? Okay. Get a little bit closer here even. Song is Eye of the Tiger in MIDI form. We're going to need that for this amazing night of solitaire. The main event. All right, so we got our MIDIs downloaded. Let's go here. Oops. Oh, yeah, I want to go right here. Alt-Enter. I want to do Mount C Users Venka Downloads DOSBox Windows. I don't know why there's a DOSBox Windows fuck version. Oops, yeah, I'm sorry. Mount C Users Venka Downloads DOSBox Windows. Okay, go to C drive. Go to Windows. Oh my god, guys. Yo, Maddie B, wait for it. It's coming. Yes. CPU's way too fast. I forgot to fix that. Okay, so now I can just like actually go back to let me actually do this. Let me put the break screen up so I can get to this 4:3 aspect ratio content properly formatted for y'all. I know you guys are going to go nuts if I don't do that. Nah, nobody cares but me, obviously. Let's go here to the game video. Do it like that. Move this over here. And reappear here. Oh, there we go. Now we're talking. Guys, it's solitaire. So before we even get started, let's get the music going here. All right, go to there's a music section. Audio software. What do we got here? Oh, I need this. This is all stuff for the sound driver itself. I just want to use the media player. Applications, maybe? Or that an excesqueries? Excesqueries? Media player. Oh my god. We in there, boys. MIDI 4? Let's do them in alphabetical order for now. No, let's go with one I know first. Let's go with some kind of chemical plant zone? Yes. Lava reef zone? Chemical plant. I can't go around chemical plant. Oh, the bass. Oh my god, guys. What deck, guys? What our lucky deck tonight? Oh my god. Taking votes now. What looks the luckiest? Robot? That's pretty lucky. Ooh, man. The goth deck? Katie likes the goth deck. Or blue fish. So KG likes the blue. Ugh. How's it going? I feel like maybe robot is going to serve us well tonight. Let's try robot. Okay. I like the decks where you can see where the cards begin and end. Not sure if it comes through on stream, but you can kind of see the cards here. All right, so what do you guys think about the strategy of dealing with these cards first on the field? That makes sense, right? Now, good about the Sonic MIDIs? Okay, so both Kenny and Dix like the cast, but I'm going to switch to that one next, just to be on the safe side. Okay. So we want to move three here, I feel like. Zanzu also? Okay, I hear you guys. Move the jack onto the queen. We have a black 10, we have a black jack. Doesn't really help us. So I think we're done moving cards around, right? So what do you guys think about this layout here? Okay. I think that we talked before about to Brian about how I have basically two objectives, right? One is I want to move this off here, and maybe this one too. Like these short stacks, I gotta make room for a king. I need at least one king down here. Also, I need to move these cards here as a top priority as well, on the far right, because they are obscuring the most cards. For the MIDI site, you probably just Google MIDI. Like, people are using a variety of different sites. If you guys have a good site, definitely link them. All can be one. Oh, is that true? I don't think that's true. That'd be sick if it was. Okay, so let's look at what we got to work with here. A red 2 doesn't help us at all. I could get a red 6, though. Again, it doesn't really help us. So, random starter decks cannot always be 1, yeah. That's what I've heard. Now let's go, Dix. Got the T-Swift meaties. Let's get another meaty going here while we look at this situation we've got. That was Chemical Plant. Let's go with Eye of the Tiger. Here we go, guys. Ooh. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, there's a little syncopation there. A red jack for the black queen. Move the 10. Okay, we get a red 10 in return. Oh, that's a nice... And get the ace? We have to, right? So we could actually keep shuffling through, but if we shuffle again, we lose score. Also, I think I need to turn off time scoring. I don't like that shit. Oh, time game's already turned off. Ooh! So again, we could actually keep shuffling through, but that'd be safer. But the riskier move is to go right now. But this is a pretty good, pretty low risk option here, actually. So let's just go jack, 10, 7. Oh, here's a red 10 right here. But man, we got a tough call to make right now. If I move this red 10 over here, I can free up this side. This is really hard to do, is free up this big, tall deck right here. But if I move this 10, I get the ace. It's an ace of spades. That gives me that too. Oh my god. That's what I'm saying, Brian. Ace of spades helps get rid of that too. That might make more space for a king. We gotta make room for a king, right? Ooh. And the three of spades. I don't need the three of spades, though. But yeah, you're right, guys. You're right. Really, let's do it. But fuck. We're so far from getting another red 10 situation. We have to do it, though, right? Guys, we're gonna die from this army. Let's just do it. You guys got my back. Okay. Okay. Damn, two of clubs, that's ass. Thank you, move the black 9. Thank you for the reminder. Okay. Ooh. Okay, here's a king. Move the queen onto this. Black 8 doesn't really help me at all. Pixelated music. Crime, you're so young. Get some meaties, Crime. Send me some meaties, man. Find a meaty of your favorite song and send it on Discord. So if I got a red 9, I can move this, which would be nice. Oh, here's a nice ace for me. Get a black king. I don't have space for a black king. So if I use a black 6 and get the 2 of diamonds, okay, okay. If I put the black 6 there, I could get a black 5 and move this. No, it would be a red 5. It doesn't really help me that much. But I do get the two of diamonds, which might be good to get out of the way right now. There's another black 6 right there. Okay, okay, let's just do it. Let's go, Prime. You're the best around. Yeah, I feel like I'm missing something here. What am I? 10, 8. No, we're good. Okay. Two hearts? Fuck. I'll put the two hearts right here and get the 6 of hearts. But the two hearts ain't going nowhere, though. I can leave the two hearts there quite safely. Yeah, we in the Infinity Buster. I think that I'm going to put on one more song here from Neon's list, then move on to check the Discord again. TLC Waterfalls? Yeah, why is my man so clutch? Okay, we'll leave that again. This is not going nowhere. The top cards are really safe. They don't change. So I gotta come back and get that later. So I don't have any fives in the field at all. Ooh, man. Yeah. Those good times, Crimes. That was a damn fine night for some solitaire. Ugh! We're going back in time, Crime. The bass. Pump it up a little bit, actually. One day, Infinity. It's kind of a hard solo right here, actually. I get 2 sevens out of the way. For kings, guys. I've been fucking around too much. We need some nines. God have mercy. So if I move this two here, I can scoot other cards up by one. I'll get the red nine. That's what I need. So I gotta use that two of aces. I move this to get the ace. Let's do that here now. I feel like I'm being too willy-nilly. I've said before, guys, it's more important to move these than it is to use these. You don't want to use these if you can help it, actually. So I'm getting a little bit, I should be more conservative probably about using these cards up here, but it's whatever. Okay, it's fine. We have the nines we need. If I use this two, now we're going to have the nine. Oh, two of clubs, thank you, Kenny. Okay, it doesn't help us sadly. His ass, but it's alright. Three of hearts. Okay, no, man. It's alright. Okay, so now we're gonna have the nine. Let's go fancy, Agent. If I remember correctly, never mind, I haven't played Solitaire in so long. All I play with is Great Grandma and Texas Hold'em. So now I can put this nine down. Doesn't really matter which of these tens it goes on. To my knowledge, I heard there's some kind of special tech called braiding. Now, shout out to that fucking... That was a godlike MIDI. Holy fuck. Now I can free up some space for the king. Even then, it's a little bit risky. Almost like I should try and put down... Should I move... This king only has one card underneath it. But so does this queen. If I move this queen... No, I guess it doesn't really matter, huh? Like, I could empty a spot here, and then I can move this king over there. But there's a black king. I know, but there's a black king in here, coming up very soon, I think. But you know what strikes me? I said before about how we want to actually not use these cards if we can help it. So maybe it would make more sense to just move this king. Let's just do that. But first, I'm going to get some new music from Discord. Yo, so many good meaties. Okay, let's see here. And thank you, Dix, for uploading the meaties directly to Discord. So it saves me a lot of work. Last time, you guys sent me a lot of links, which is great. I love that. Oh, Trouble? Oh, my. That's going to be a godlike meaty, dude. Okay. Damn right at the Black King. New Black King. Yeah. New Black King. Obey, obey, obey. Here we go. Yeah, but I got trouble. It's a kind of song that would fit well with MIDI, I feel like. Okay. Oh, I got it. How do you use this again? Oh, fuck, I forgot. Alt F. Please don't kill this. Alt F4? Oh, no, it's okay. It only killed that. Okay, so that's not what it is. Alt F5, I think. That refreshes the hard drive within DOSBox. So I got a. Here we go. Okay, let's see here. I want my accessories media player. Please be there now. Yes, with Alt F5. Okay. Wait, no, no, no. This is the wrong directory. Oops. No, it didn't work. How do I refresh? Control F5? Refresh the hard drive? This is DOSBox. This is not really a VM. No. Just raw F5? Boom. Or was it F? Or did I save in the wrong spot? I forgot what the command was. Let me just review this real quick. DOSBox refresh hard drive. Mount, okay. Rescan. Yes. Control F4. Okay. So I went Alt F4 last time. I want Control F4. Thank you, Kenny. Control F4. There we go. Now we should be able to go open. Aha! Definitely trouble first, 100%. Oh, God, it's going to go so hard. It's going to go horde. Ooh! Shitty card to have right here, guys. A red jack. Oh, I can move the 10, though. Okay. I can find that black king again and put him down. Okay, why is life so good right now? What did I do to deserve this? I need another king for this spot. No crime, why is the song so sick, right? I need another king to like move this jack and shit. I mean, we have a lot of high stacks, which I fucking hate. This four is the bane of my existence. Like, I don't even have a spot. I need a black five right here. I have a three of hearts, doesn't really help me. I need an ace of hearts somewhere underneath all these shits, I think. Oh, there's ace hearts right there. Fuck. Well, it might actually show up next time. So these fours, I don't see the harm in putting this four down at this point. Unless it would fuck that ace, which it might. But I don't remember. The red ace is right there, but I can't reach it. I put the four down to give me a red three, but I don't need a red three, really. But the both fours right there, it's not really a big risk. It's fine. Oh, nice! This is not the king I want, though. This king could help me get this 10 out of the way at some point. It's the only king I have, to my knowledge. I guess I might go put it down. It's not really the best king. I really need a red king and then a black queen. Your boy hella needs a black queen, dude. I get the red 8, it doesn't really help me at all. Has no purpose right now. I'm not gonna get this 10 out of the way until I literally get a red queen and a black jack. They would follow elsewise. prime. Don't cry. I'm gonna sneeze, guys. Hang on. This is the best movie of all time. Now, King is trivially right, Brian. Can't do it with the 7. Now, this 4, that red ace. Fuck. Damn. Uh-oh. Looking like game over. So I have this 7. I really can't do fuck with this 7 at all. I don't have any 3s either. Okay. 4, can't do anything. I don't have any 3s. I can put the king down, but all I'm going to get from this king is this 8. This might be it, guys. Got to put on some music so I don't feel so dire right now. I don't know what some of these are. Oh, this is Chemical Plant. Okay. Let's see here. I don't know any other Taylor Swift songs. Also, they cut off the, on Windows 3.1, they can only have very short file names, so they kind of shorten them for me. I don't even know what these are. I'm gonna move to the king, guys. This 8 out of the whole deal, but I can't put the 8 down at all. I think by moving that last card doesn't really help me at all. When you move things to the very last, the last hand doesn't actually move anything in this deck. This song is really fitting right now. Rest in peace, guys. F's in the chat. Damn. Damn, guys. Hefu! Alright, guys. This song's kind of nice. I'm gonna have some candy to soothe my aching soul right now. Mmm, oh, so good. Okay, I'm over it. Deal! But the problem with the deck, right? Even KG knew that wasn't the best deck, that's why he changed his mind later. Let's just go with the spooky deck. So good, Infinity Buster. It's so good. You guys can see it on stream though, because it's green. Wow. Lots of blacks. Fucking blacks! Okay, I move this one though. Oh, this is a terrible starting hand. But sometimes the worst starting hands are actually end up being the best. Clubs and spades, boys. Is this that Teppan game you hear about? It's kind of like Teppan, but better. I put the jack down, but it doesn't really help me yet. I get a 2, it doesn't help me at all. Keep that in mind, but... So basically, here's what you gotta keep... Here's my thing. I'm kind of new to Solitaire. But you gotta plan more than one step ahead sometimes. If I move this jack, which is the one move I can do so far, then I can have access to the card in the back on my next hand. All right, so watch this. So I put the jack down, okay? So that means I can get this 4. And I put the 4 down there. But I have the queen right now. So now I have another thing I can do, right? Now I can make 2 moves in this one, on the next hand. So I can actually get access to the middle card if I want to as well. So now I have a situation where I can tactically have access to any card that I want. So this is actually pretty important, I guess. So it's time to think about how I want to handle this. I can put the queen down and move the jack. That access, again, kind of like a priority to clear these 2 stacks, in my opinion. Or these 3 stacks. Because they have... a lot of cards behind them. But also, I want to point out for my friend Brian that he's definitely right in the fact that we need to get some spots for these kings too. That's not a trivial thing. So it's kind of like we have a couple things we have to keep in mind here. It's a pretty deep game. Like I said, I can now access any card in this deck. So what do I really want to do? Well, if I get a black 4, I can move this red 3 over there and have space for the king to move. So, this jack is guaranteed to move. at will. That means that I need to focus on moving this 3. We've got to find a black 4. There's a black 4 right now. Okay. I think we're deep enough into the deck at this point. But what happens, Steve? I think we're deep enough into the deck now that it makes sense for us to move this. Nice. Oh, another. Wow, Red King, that's so sick. Steve Prick called in sick to play WoW or something. I don't think Steve would do that. Okay. A 10, that sucks. A black 10. It's all right. Dishwasher that it was being trained for line work decided to quit. He was stressed. Huh. Wow. What else we got here? We listen to You're Not Something. Not sure what this one is. You Bell? Domino's called to tell me I'm past their background check. Okay. But have they got back to you yet? This is nice. Actually, tell you, when you put a song in MIDI form, it really makes you understand how good the songwriting is, right? The melodies and stuff. You actually can focus less on the production and instrumentation and stuff and focus more on the actual composition. It makes you kind of stunned sometimes at how good some of these songs are. Let's go, Crime. You gotta do it, dude. Hey, you belong with me, yeah. I know the song. It was one of her classics before she went all, you know, pop. Yeah, no cringy music video, yeah. Wow, this is actually God. So I get the 3, but that doesn't give me the ace. Let's leave that for now, then. I have a red queen earlier in the deck. Red 4 can only help me at this point, I think. And then I get the red 7. Okay, that's good. If I can get a 6 later, I think that's worth it. I gotta move some 5s pretty bad. This black 6. Okay. We're getting pretty clutch moves right now. You get to move the jack, yeah, but there's a red queen earlier in the deck too. I'm gonna get the red queen next time. Yeah, you said you want. You want these kings, dude. Especially when they're like really close to the bottom of the deck, these ones are. The bottom of their respective stacks. This is a good ass song. So this 8's kind of ass, but we got a black 9 and a black 7, we're actually in business though. That's actually kind of a good card to have. But look at how big the stack is, man. We gotta move this jack. We wanna get this king, or we wanna get this queen. I wanna move that 2. That 2's fine. Oh no, wait, I thought I had a queen! No, is it a jack that I had? This is a, you know, the memorization part of the game. One of the fun aspects of the game is that you kind of have to memorize things, part of the challenge. I thought I had a red queen right here. I might do this boss rush in the Mega Man X Legacy Collection. It seems really hard, though. I don't know. Boss rush in Mega Man 2 is not that bad. Mega Man X? I think you'd do it. You're a hardcore gamer. I can use the 2 of hearts now. Get the 6. I don't need the 6. Drop the jack. Move the 10, move the king. No, Herb Durgan. I'm gonna go through this hand one more time and look for that red queen first and figure out what move I gotta make to make the red queen. There's a red queen. I can use both. I can use the red queen right now, though. It won't affect that jack up there. Let's pop the queen. That was sick. That was a great MIDI. Oh no, what's with this Black 4, dude? This Black 4 is gonna be the death of me. So this is tactical consideration, right? We have this goddamn Black 4 blocking off all these cards behind it. When am I gonna use a Black 4? I gotta get the two of clubs and the three of clubs. That's like my only option at this point. S tier in general, no surprise the MIDI is too. Listen to one more Taylor Swift and then check the Discord again. Let's try 22. That's the title track of one of her big albums, right? I don't think I've ever heard this one. I think I heard this song. This is gonna be the death of it. We gotta prioritize getting rid of this four one way or another. So what are my options? Start stacking down from the eight, pretty much. That's my only option. Unless I can get the two of the... Start moving some of these. Exactly, I can start moving some of these. She might cry, she might. Yeah, if I get rid of this four of spades, so I need the three of spades now. That song's really short. Okay. Black seven, red six, red queen. Ugh. Okay. Red six. Red jack, black 10. No, I don't need the black 10 necessarily though. I need one more spot for one more king later, though. Maybe it makes sense to make that space now. Five of hearts. Doesn't really help me that much right now. Oh, I can move this, though. Oh, my God! Yo. Although, no, we can still move this to make room for a king. Okay, so we have this red seven. That's kind of ass. What is this? Black nine, red eight. So we gotta do it from this jack to get rid of the seven. So we gotta start prioritizing. Oh no, we have to. If I move this here, I can't move this seven. In fact, is it safe to say that if I move this 10, I am never gonna be able to move the seven? So it's almost like I should actually try to look for a black 10. That's pretty dire though. If I find a black 10 and put it here, I cannot move this stack, which means I have no room for another king. But at this point, I feel like maybe it's more important to get rid of the seven than to have room for another king. I mean, this five's... If I can get a black six, I can move this five. We can almost have room for a king right here. Yeah, I need a black six, Herb. That's kind of where I'm at right now. Let's keep that in mind while we see if there's any new meaties in Discord. If not, we can keep on rolling with some of the ones we already got. Oh, no, crime. Look at these fucking... Look at this playlist. Rock with you? I want it that way? Oh no. This is gonna be godlike. I need to make a new folder though. This one's getting a little bit dense. I want it that way. It's gonna be so strong. Okay. Yo, rock with you? Ooh. We in there. Yeah, it'd be cool if it could take playlists. I think about trying to find some software for Windows 3.1 that would do that. There's probably some software that'll do that for Windows 3.1. Okay, I'm going to put some music on and then take a big bite of this delicious candy and then play some more solitaire. Oh, I have to hit, hang on. Control F4. Oh my lord. Wait for the goddamn drums to kick in, dude. Wait for the drop. making pretty good progress getting towards the 7, actually, from this Black King. Oh, Black 6! Oh my god, Herb. You heard with their fucking eagle eye, dude. This song's so good. Yo, life's good, guys. L fucking G! L fucking G! Oh, too many eights. Too many eights.
Now you're falling apart from the way that it used to be. Matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me.
Drop. Bridge? Oh my god. Right. So, we got lots of eights. We gotta start stacking out from these jacks. Stuff to make room for another king, too. So many eights. We have no choice but start stacking up. Well, we need to get a 9. A black 9. That'll help out a lot. I forgot how early we are in the deck. How early we are in the hand here. Like, if we're toward the end of the hand, it makes sense to drop this 10. But if we're not toward the end of the hand, it's kind of tough proposition.
But we gotta start dropping down. We gotta start doing this. We have to start dropping down from these jacks, period, right? To get rid of these eights.
Okay. Yes, 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 yes.
No, what have I done? Dude, in my haste, I put this 10 down. We have no room for the king now.
Oh my god. Well, listen. We had that red 9 earlier, right? Remember that red 9 from earlier? If I can still get that 9, we can move this. And then we'll have room for a king. Yo, please, red 9, please. There's that king. Oh, the king's right there? Oh, that's really nice, guys. We can get the king at will. There's a black 9 behind him, too. Okay. Good. So we need the red 9, 100%. If we can get the red 9, it's over. Right? If we get the red 9, I'm feeling confident about this. Fuck, Jack. 5. Now, where's that red 9? Wasn't there red 9? Oh, there's red 9 right there? Okay. Well, hang on. The red 9's right there. So to access the red 9, we have to move 2 cards before the red 9. That's all there is to it. We gotta move 2 cards before the red 9. 100%. Or it's over. Fuck the goddamn king! We have no space for the king! Yo, if I hadn't put that 10 down... Oh my god. You are my fire, you're the one desire. I can move that too, but I can't move that king. I can't move that jack. I get the red 6, but it doesn't help me. I get the red 4. Doesn't help me. Damn. Move the red 2. These fucking 8s. You hate to have a wall of one type of card, like one number. That's the worst.
Yeah. What have I done?
If I could find a 2 of hearts, but there's no 2 of hearts either. Must be behind these cards. Is there a 2 of hearts anywhere in here? There is a 2 behind the jack. There actually might be a secret. There might be a way behind all this shit. Maybe I can find like a route behind all this nonsense. Let's get some music going here to help me get some thinking music going. It's covered, but can I uncover it? Ooh. I can move the two of diamonds. That would give me the six of hearts. I can't move this fucking jack. I can't get the two of hearts either. If I don't have the ace of diamonds though. I wanna rock with you. It sucks that we have like none of the twos that we need. This MIDI's so godlike. This might be it, guys. This might be GG. So how many moves do I have? I have the two. That's the only moves that I have. So no harm at this point. I'm putting two down. Oh, yeah, I should have one. That's crazy good. I don't have one on the screen. I'm sorry. I gotta get that, dude. Fucking G, dude. F in the chat again, please. Get some consolation candy here. Thanks, Herb. I ruined it with one move. I wasn't playing safe. Should have held down back, guys. If I put this fucking black 10 down, it was over. That was the move right there. It will hurt, but not if you. It only undoes one thing. If I like change the deck, watch. It unrolls the deck. You gotta hit it fast. It doesn't remember like your last like significant move. It only goes one at a time. Wow, that candy's so good. I'm gonna get another bite actually. Best MIDI of all time. This in trouble, so godly. Okay, fine. Ripperino. Be more cautious this time, guys. Be more cautious this time. Play conservative. Oh, and do, man. Okay, bro. I'm gonna reverse the curse right now. We're in there. Look at this stack. Move this 9, move this 8, make room for a king. Make a crime. Get the red jack too. And the black 10. That means we can reset the situation. This is the reset. Oh, red 10? Oh, thank you. This one's got more cards behind it, let's go for that one. Red 9? Nobody likes a red 9. Somebody forgot to fix it. Look at the MIDI's not engineered correctly. Let's get another song going here. Oh no, guys, should we do it? Or are you guys ready? I'm not sure you guys are ready for this. Can I get a vote in the chat? Are you guys ready for Africa or not? Herb's ready. I'm not sure I'm ready. Crime's ready? All right, let me get some fudge here real quick. What an existence I lead. What a life I lead. Eating fudge and green apple candy while playing fucking Windows 3.1 in Solitaire, playing Meat Eat. Alright, you guys are ready? Alright. Now, as a word of warning, I'm gonna put it at full volume. If you guys can't hear me, I don't care. Oh my god. Please don't. Please don't with a chord.
Yo!
Oh my god. Oh, they didn't make it right. They didn't put the volume right for the melody. Audible, but barely. Almost better though for Solitaire without it. Pretty a king now. Black 10, red queens. Let's save the black 10. So I get to, if I use the black 10, I get the ace. Yeah, why is life so good? Black 8, I can move to 7. Ooh, a black king. I have no red queens. Ooh. Ugh. That black king is worth. I got a black 7, though. I don't need a black 7 either. This 3 is pretty harmless to put down at this point. Just to save it for later. So good. Another fucking black king, goddamn. I need a red king. Although, I think there's a red queen earlier in the deck. And then we could actually move this jack over. It kind of doesn't, maybe you're right. It's like Donkey Kong. Aw, man, I'm gonna lose the 2. There is a red queen right there. So we gotta go through and use a black tender, a black king real quick. Okay. Let's go find the black king. There's one right there. That'll give us some more cards from behind it. Alright, let's play conservative, guys. We're gonna lose points for this. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the black king down, and then cycle through the deck a few times to have a look at what we got access to. So this game has a risk-reward factor, where if you have a really good memory, you can avoid shuffling the deck multiple times. But if you have bad memory, you can shuffle it multiple times, but then you're going to lose score from your shuffling. Yeah, Marco Madness, that's a hard-ass game. Black 7. Red 6. I mean, it doesn't really help me that much. It will reset the situation, though. One more, getting close to moving this 4 that way. Let's do it. Let's move toward getting rid of this 4. Although, again, I'm using too many cards from up here. I'm gonna use less cards from up here. Yeah, I'm not too worried about score in general, but you're right. It's nice to have a high score at the end, but it's not that important. I'm just trying to say that you can actually avoid shuffling if you have a really good memory and good sense of how the cards move through the deck. Okay, nice. Okay, so now I get this 10, put this 10 down, get the queen. Move the jack. It's kind of risky moves, actually. I wasn't paying close enough attention. Too much fun hanging out with you guys. There's some solitaire tournaments where score matters, I'm sure there is, yeah. I'm trying to get good at this game, but at the same time, I'm trying to win, too. Let's see here. This is Rick Astley, I think. Let's go. Look at this one last time. I think Katie was in the list last time. I need aces bad. Might as well create an Excel file and write some formulas to tell you exactly what cards will come up depending on what you move. Oh, yeah, yeah. But you don't need it, though. You can, I'm sure you can, with enough practice, you can get it in your head. Ooh, that bass. Ooh, but... kind of dire, actually. Some shit's going on right now. Like, I feel like this lack of aces is kind of getting in our ass. Oh, for real, Neil? That's fucking gobbling. Yeah, but king doesn't really help us out. Could give me another two later, so it's not really so hard. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. This is not, pretty nice right now. Eight, ace. That's ace of clubs, though. I don't know, two of clubs. Five. I can move this five, though. I move the four, the two of clubs. Okay, okay, save that then. Save that move. Okay, okay, here we go. This is looking pretty dire, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Ace. Seven. Ah, fuck. Jack. Damn. My move is ten, at least. Okay, black nine. If I get the red 8, I'm okay right there. This is looking pretty scary right here, though. I need a king. I need a red king. I need space for red king first. Okay, okay, okay. Black 5? No, no, no. Well, black 5 better than nothing. Okay, here we go. Or do I have a 3? 3 of clubs. No, I don't. Oh, I do have 3. It's behind the fucking... Here we go, hang on. Okay, okay, okay. Son of bitch! Son of bitch. We have no two of diamonds. This three is looking gnarly right now. This three is looking hella gnarly. Like, how the hell am I getting rid of this three? You need room for a king. I have no fucking red four. Here's a red four right here. God damn. Those three is our fucking death knell, dude. It's the magic number of death. Okay, okay. Two of diamonds. Three of diamonds. Six goes there. I don't need to move any fives, though. Move the two of hearts. Oh, the three of clubs. Does that really behoove us, though? Does that really behoove us? I get the four of hearts out of the whole deal. Oh, I see. Oh, I can make room for the king. Oh, I can make room for the king. Yeah, you're so smart, Herb. You're so smart. But let's... Two... Where is the king now? This is the first hand in this deck. So I should cycle through and find the king. I think, Brian, you're right. I have a theory. I'm not really good at this game. But I think the middle cards are where you get the most dangerous. I don't know. Every card is dangerous based on circumstance, right? Yeah, I need more music to think. You're right, Herb. Let's see here. Some of these, I don't even know what they are. Let's see if anything's new on Discord real quick. And then if not, I might go back and try... something else. So crime has the ox right now. The meaty ox. What a fool believes, Bohemian Rhapsody? A whole new world? Okay, okay. I see. I'm gonna sneeze here real quick, guys, while I do this. Oh, man. Yo, what a fool believes gonna be a god like meaty. Okay, here we go. Okay. Control F4. I think we're actually not as dire as it looks. Although this queen's gotta go. This hoe gotta go. Hashtag ho gotta go. Did you hear? Oh, the new one or the old one? I think someone's gonna be too strong. Oh my fucking god. Two of diamonds. Move through of hearts or in the three of spades. Pop three of diamonds, three of clubs. Oh, okay. Yo, KG. This is the best MIDI of all time. So there's the queen. There's the right queen. Move the blackjack. I don't even remember another king, but where is the other, is there another king hidden underneath here? Oh, look, if I pop the two, like this is what Brian said. Pop the two, pop the three, pop the four, move that four. Okay, let's just do it, guys. Let's just play fast and loose and probably lose this game because of it. Fuck being conservative. Let's just pop it. Let's just blow all of our meter. Flip Thanos. Wait, oh, here's the six. We gotta start getting more aces, 100%. Black, I need a red 8 real bad. We have him for another king now, but the problem is we don't have any kings. We need a red king real bad. And the thing is, if I had a red king, I'm not even sure which one of these queens I would move. Because this queen would give us a much better chance of getting another spot for another king. But we gotta get rid of this queen hella bad. Move the jack. Oh, move the jack. I'm not enjoying it, KG. I'm enjoying it too, man. Oh my god! Oh my god, dude. Why so clutch, Herb? Oh my god. We gotta get some music to celebrate that Red King just appearing out of nowhere, like fucking Goku to save the day. You know, grab that Red King, dude. All right, guys. Some serious music for a very serious discussion. Which of these queens do we move? This queen will free up so many cards, potentially. Well, no, we don't need room for another king right away. Right? Because we have room for a king right here. So we're going to make room for another king right here right away. Okay, I'm feeling this queen, guys. Isn't it funny how they're playing queen while we're choosing which queen to move? Yeah, pissed off six guys.
Look how angry the six is, dude.
This queen, who knows what that card would have been, dude. We couldn't have known. We could, Kenny, but that'd be hella cheating. Yo, ask and you shall receive, Herb Durkin. Okay. We have the red four to help us. Four of diamonds up. We have diamonds for days. Put the five on the red and the black six. I'm just gonna go for it. This reset situation. Stereo? Yes, we're at seven. Are you fucking joking? No ace. I gotta move this two. If I put this three back. Just wait for a second. Just wait. Oh no, I have no more cards! Do this. I can move the three, or I can move the four and the three. We have no ace of spades. G fucking G. Victory lap, guys. Hashtag victory lap. Let's win one more time and then call it. Apollo Toxic Vamp. We're having too much fun tonight, dude. Alright, this is for all you nerds, courtesy of Crime Alley. Interesting hand here, all red. Fucking red! Ooh. it's not looking good.
All right.
At this point, I think I might as well. I might lose this king if I'm not careful. If I get the black queen, I can move this jack. Put the king down. So Steve says this, so I finally put my nose to the grindstone and cleared out my 500,000 subscriber subs mod queue and approved and removed all the unmoderated. It was nice, Steve. Wow, holy shit. Damn, Steve. Good shit, man. Red 8s all day, dude. Fuck a red 8. Hubba Wogan. Feels like I'm moving it from really set to 8 for me. They're talking about fucking set to 8, man. Holy shit. Goddamn these fucking reds. Queen to Red King, thank you. Thank you as well, Brian. Doop boop. Damn, Steve. Yo, they'd be fucking paying your ass $10,000 a year for that shit. Okay, what else we got here? Guys got any new MIDIs for me yet? What is A-hole? What is A-hole? Why don't you ever do that in Venka's chat, Steve? Crime to trust on Rachel Slurs. Oh, yeah, Crime wouldn't do that, dude. Except about Filipino people. But let that slide. A-hole. Let's go back to MIDI 4. Because one of these said Muppet Show. That's godlike. Oh, it's not very long. Hey, it's an intro. Hey, Black Knight. Perfect. Oh no, that sucks. Damn, that sucks. We got two twos. My whole life is empty though. After making Venka cry, what do I do with my life now? He has no more objectives. I'm sure you think of something, Zombie. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't like the look of this, guys. Oh, is that GG? Is that GG? Okay, here's a... No, we don't need a black 4, goddammit. Red 4. Well, that doesn't really help me that much. It's the only move I can make so far, though. We're getting pretty close to... I might as well make the move. We're getting close to the end of the hand. Five goddamn red. Everything's red. I think that's it. That's GG, I think. Okay. Four, queen. Oh, the black 3. We get a black 9. I don't need a black 9 either, though. But it's okay. That'll shuffle all the cards by 1. We're going to make that move, KG. So I shuffle all the cards by 1, thankfully. So next time, we're going to have access to what? We're going to have access to a black king. Doesn't help me. And a 7 of spades. That, I mean, 7 of clubs. That's going to help a little bit. Not by much. Move that red 2. Oh, nice, Zanzu. That was so smart, dude. Oh, fuck! What are the chances of that? Alright. Oh, let's do a lava reef. All the 2, dude. Oh, fuck. This is just my fucking jam. Ooh. God damn, why is everything red? That's it. Not yet. Not quite. Yo, there's still hope. Yo, guys, can I get a goddamn bless RNG in the chat right now? We need a bless RNG so bad for this. Yeah, oh my god. That's Lava Reef Zone. Crime from Sonic the Hedgehog 2 is Lava Reef? No, it's Sonic and Knuckles, right? That's right before you get to the... Yeah, it's Sonic and Knuckles. Yo, guys, praise RNGesus, guys. Oh, let's fucking go. Okay. So we got some more 2 action going on here. Okay, so what do we got here? What can we work with? All right, red 7. We got red 7s for days. Okay. We have a chance. Move the red 2? Okay, good shit. You're right, Zanzu, you're right. Black 8? Okay, move this red 7 then. Oh, let's fucking go. Now we have room for a king! We got room for a king! Okay, yo, bless RNG, dude. Okay, I see you, black 7. Anything black, dude. I love anything black. Alright. Fucking red 4. But it's of hearts, though. If I find a 3 of hearts, we golden. Okay, so we need a king pretty badly now. Because we gotta move this 8 and this jack. So ideally, it'd be a red king. We need a red king and a black queen. I love anything black, dude. Let's see here, okay, give me the 10, 10 goes there, oh, another ace, that resets situation too, okay, but here's the thing, do we want to reset it? The conservative thing to do would be to keep that in mind and move the deck, so now we have to start looking at, well, if we get the ace, we can move, that's pretty clutch, right? We want the ace of spades, so we can move that 2 of spades. Yeah, it's what we want to do for sure. Let's do this move. Yo, Steve, you're right, Steve, but we're just going for it. Okay. No, Steve. Yo, Steve, you're so right, dude. I could have got that. Steve. Don't even look at me, Steve. Was it the right play, Brian? Or could we have been conservative and gotten this ace as diamonds? But we didn't know. Here's a king. I want a red king. Okay. No. That was the move. What did I say about being solid, holding down back? I didn't hold down back, dude. I didn't hold down back. Okay. We might have fucked up. All right, let's see. What do we got? Song of Storms? Sick. This is in my heart right now. Yeah, we're going to play the king. Let's see what happens. So if I play the king, I get the 4 of clubs. Doesn't help me. That's it. Get the 4 of clubs. Get the 9 of clubs, too. That also doesn't help me.
Oh, for real, Brian? Nice.
Damn. Who knows what would happen if we made the Steve move? It had to be better than that. We need a new deck, guys. I mean, this fucking haunted ass deck took us to victory once. Maybe it's used up now. Maybe the luck is used up. What can we do? I don't like blue fish, because blue fish doesn't, Rose deck is lucky? Okay. This one here. I like any deck where you can see how many cards you have left. Yo, dicks. The castle deck was doing well for us, but I think we used up all the luck of it. Dix says palm trees high tier. Okay, we'll go to Dix's deck after this one, if we don't win. Yeah, that's this, the windmill from Ocarina of Time, of course. You guys that are fans of classic gaming. Let's see what you guys got in the Discord for MIDI song request. Anything? Oh, Led Zeppelin? Okay. MIDI 5. This is all the crime. This is basically the crime playlist. I almost kind of feel like we just play What a Fool Believes again, to be honest. Like, we'll play one more song, we'll play What a Fool Believes again, because that shit was so godlike. KG believes in the conch. Gotta grab him by the conch. Yeah. Okay. The magic conch. What do we got here? Pretty good song for Solitaire.
The magic conch has spoken.
Rest in peace. Oh, this is a good looking starting hand. Wow. Okay. Okay. I'll take it. Yo, this starting hand has everything. Oh, my sweet Satan. Oh my god! Yo, this fucking starting hand has it all, dude. Yo, your boy can't even make any more moves. Yo, the Lucky Rose deck, Brian. The time to figure out if you actually can make too many moves. Because my theory has always been that you want to make as many moves as possible down here first. But I mean, we cleared so many cards off, I wonder if we could have possibly boned ourselves from like moving all these cards around down here. Look at all these fucking aces we got lined up, dude. Yeah, I kind of feel like it might be possible. I never thought it would be possible, but now that I see it in action, I kind of feel like it might be possible. Like, maybe you don't want to necessarily make all the moves down here. That really complicates the game if you look at it that way, which is probably not. This is what this game is. It's very deep. Because I'm going to have trouble moving these cards around. Like, I've made so many moves at this point, it's kind of hard to make new moves. Like, it might be over, honestly. One move I can make. Better than no moves. I need kings desperately. I really can't choose what I get at this point. And twos. Like threes and I need kings and twos. Any side of the deck I need. And all the extremes. Lucky Rose deck. feel like that was too lucky. It was some monkey paw shit. Be careful what you wish for. Yo, that's it. G fucking G. You know, that's some monkey paw shit, dude. We got all this shit moving around down here. We got three of the goddamn aces right away. But we made too many moves down here. To the point where we couldn't make any moves up here. Now rest in peace, Herb. You could wait for a king to appear to move a card that won't reveal a new one. So Trouble Deer got some tech here. It was too good, Brian. Opening board was too damn good. It gave us everything we wanted. And we used it to hang ourselves. There's a lesson in there somewhere. You could wait for a king to appear to move a card that won't reveal a new one. That's kind of smart, Trouble Deer. Kind of smart. Why? So yeah, I guess what Trouble Deer is saying is I have two. I really went ham, right? There was absolutely no reason to make two empty spots at a time. Maybe that's something you had to keep in mind sometimes. Right? That maybe part of playing conservatively is not moving more than one to make a king. Even then, maybe you don't even want to make one spot if you know you don't have a king coming up. I don't know. Wow. Now, rest in peace. I knew it seemed too good to be true. But, you gotta change decks. Think about Magic Conch. Then that candy's good. Got some black fours and black fives at the ass. Okay, it's looking pretty rough, but again, sometimes the ones that look rough at first are actually okay. Don't combine combos unless you have to, that's a good idea. Learning every day, guys. Thank you, Trouble Deer. What's up, dude? Two of diamonds. Seven of them. Move the two, get the king. Put the two there. Get a ten. There's a black ace. Okay, I think that's the move I want to make. Black eight. Yeah, let's do it. So here's my theory, and I could be totally wrong about this guy, but my theory about playing conservatively means if you can move cards from later in this deck, it's actually usually better. Kind of keeps things kind of stationary up front, especially if you have moves you know you can make. I know that there are like three moves I can make up there, so I kind of want to leave those moves untouched if I actually have to. It's kind of my feeling. Okay, so if I move this, I can move this 2, I can put a 2 down there. That seems like a pretty good move to me. Although if I make this move this ace, I'm gonna lose the other move that I have behind it. Move this move right, I make that move right there. But I might want to save that till I have access to a red king. I wanna move this jack, kind of, so I kinda wanna put a red king down if I find a black queen. There's a black queen right there. So I gotta make room for a king, basically. Need a black 10. What's up, Synapse? I'll take any black 10s. Red queen. Oh, there's a black 10 right there. But I need to move a 9 first. Okay, any other black 10s in here? No. It's about to start popping shit. When the pigs try to get at you. No, it's not just pop shit, dude. That's not just pop shit. Let's be conservative. Okay? Let me get my thinking fudge. Oh, fuck. Spilled my fudge. I'll try to bring Synapse. Okay, I got the good thinking music, too. Now, I could play one of these new songs, or I can play a song that we literally just heard, like, 20 minutes ago. I'm gonna do that last option. Conservatively, pop that shit. Wow, Ah, so good. Okay, let's think about... Let's think about moving some of these fours. So... We could look at some sevens, basically. Let's see, black six, red five. Maybe a black six and a red five. Let's examine that as our primary option, because these tens, it seems the tens not gonna help us that much right now. Or the kings. So I wanna get a black six and a red five. I'm not gonna worry about my score, I'm just gonna go through the list now. Here's a red five. Where's a black six now? I got no black sixes. Doesn't help me. Lord have mercy. So if I got a black seven and a red six, I can move this five. Savage. There's a red six. I don't see any black sevens at all. There's a black seven right there, I saw it. Right here, behind the queen. Let's go synapse. I gotta pop two things before the seven. I can pop that. That's one. Man, I can't pop two? Oh, the two goes right there. I can pop exactly two. That can be the black seven. Oh my god. Where's that six? Okay, let's fuck the six for now. Let's just go what we gotta do. Let's go, Ken. They were in the bag when they made this. In their bag, as the young folks say. Yeah, they were for sure. They're the Doobie Brothers. That goes without saying. Good games, Ken, right? You're right. Okay. Now the next mission is to get that six. Yeah, why is such a good night, dude? Where's that six? Remember the six? Red six? I want a black six. Excuse me, no. Oh, I want the black seven, right. Okay, so I don't want the red six. So where's the red six at? Right there? No! I gotta pop a nine? I can't. Pop a four? Is there a three of diamonds anywhere? If I had a three of diamonds, that would make my life a lot easier. There's a seven. Where's the three of diamonds? Nowhere. No! He might, Brian, he might. I got the savage. We'll open up the card behind black three. Red four, open the card behind black three. Oh, I forgot I could pop a red four. I forgot about that. Okay. So we have from last week. No, didn't Crime have some other new stuff? Some of the stuff is the Star Wars theme? Nah. You guys all know the Star Wars theme. Let's go to what we had last week. What else we got back here? Okay, in the end... Some of these are like... Oh wow, this has got to be godlike, if it's what I think it is. Okay, got one, let's go. You guys know what I wanted it to be, right? Stinking Lincoln. Kenny knows. Okay, so I can move. fret 7. I don't need fret 7 at all. I don't have to fret 6 so bad. That'll give me the king, or give me the queen, actually. I'm going to use a 7, too. So really, I have access to any of these cards back here. I have access to all these cards. What do we need? Red 10? No. Queen? No. 5? No. 3? That'll go there, I guess, but then I can move that. Whoa. Okay. Probably I can only pop one of these. Oh, no, it's not going to pop them both, actually. It's not the same time. Well, all this shit sucks. Okay, so I just want to pop this. Well, if I pop them both... No, I'm not going to do that. Fuck. All right, let's pop one. Okay. I'm like a 60-year-old maverick. Guys, I just learned that Danny Trejo was like 72. You guys know that? That doesn't seem weird. Three of clubs, four of clubs. Okay. That'll give me a red 5. No use for that. Red jack. Oh, this fucking hand is rough. Is it pretty short? This shit is fucking rough. God have mercy on us. The upside is that we can put a queen down if we can get to one. Okay. Okay, I can pop a 4 if I really need to. Or can I still pop? Okay, I still pop the 4. That'll help me move the 3. Oh, okay, I didn't realize that. That won't give me a red queen, that'll give me a black queen. He's shorter than Kenny? Yeah, that's what I heard, Brian. In the same article, it said he was like 72. I was like, fuck. Yo, this shit's whack. We're like constantly on the edge of our fucking lives here. Just fighting for a single breath of air, dude. I'm fighting for my life out here. Okay, alright. I see you. 8? God damn. But hey, I put a 7 down. There's a red 6! Oh my god! What's up, machine? Okay. Everything's coming up Vencabot right now. God, if that had been a red queen. Oh, okay, hang on. Synapse, you son of a gun. Let's fucking go. That's exactly what the doctor ordered. And Kenny got some too, he said. Okay, so I can move this black king, but it's really dependent on whether or not I can get the conservative, right? If I can move the, there's definitely red kings in there, or there's lots of kings and shit in there for sure. I need a red queen and a black jack and a red 10. We have plenty of red 10s. And a black 9. It's almost like it makes more sense to put a red king down, right? But I have no black 10s and shit. We gotta go through the deck again a few times. No, KG, no. Play conservative, dude. Play conservative. Black queen, but I might get the red queen next run through, really. I'm not sure what I put down just now. And red king, too. 5. Jack. Black king. Fuck a black king, dude. Okay, let's see what we got here from Medes. Hollow Notes Man Eater. Okay, did I miss one from Kenny earlier? He said I put 2, but I missed one from him earlier. He said it was overlooked. Oh, look at this man. See? Fucking Kenny, how did I miss this? Oh, look at Neon put one down. How did I miss all these ones up here? Where did these all come from all at once? They were after trouble. Okay. Nice, I got a whole bunch of them to listen to. What do I listen to all these other whack ones for? Let's get some new playlist off of these. So, did I miss anything else up here? Eye of the Tiger? Okay, here we go. I'm fucking blind as a bat. You found Dream Dreams? Let's go, machine. We got here Jamiroquai. Okay, here we go. How do I download this? Right here. Okay, let's make a new folder here. A couple new folders, actually. Got quite a lot of stuff to listen to now. Okay, MIDI 6. Jamiroquai. Good vibe is 100% in there. Okay, let's see. Download the MIDI file. Got it. Okay, so MIDI 6 is going to be... good vibe. Oh, Dix uploaded those. Okay, thank you, Dix. So that's some of the ones Dix uploaded were the ones that Good Vibe linked to. Yo, good night, KG. Have a good rest, homeboy. Okay. Yeah, exactly. You download them from the site, you can upload them directly. Okay, so Neon got Katy Perry Fireworks. Sick. That's going to be good in MIDI form. Okay. We'll put Kenny's in here too, and we're gonna call that a folder. Okay, nice. Okay, DB Bros. Synapse, Hall and Oates. We're gonna get a new folder for Synapse stuff. Okay, nice. Katy Perry, dude. I think it would be good in MIDI, too, yeah. Songs that have good melodies are pretty good in MIDI, usually. Okay, here's Synapse. Smashing Pumpkins? Oh, my God. Yeah, you gotta get that disarm you with a smile. That's the only Smashing Pumpkins song I like. I caught you if you want me to. Disarm that little child. Inside of me is such a part of you. It is burn. That's the only one of those songs I like. 90s Hacker, new for 90s Windows. So I'm saying, Brian. I used to be a little boy. And what I choose is my choice. That's a pretty good song. Let's see, MIDI 7. This is going to be Synapse's folder. We've got quite a lot of uploads here. What's a boy supposed to do? The killer in me is the killer in you. I send a smile over to you. Okay, Nick Man 03. Ew, let's go. The Man Who Sold the World. Oh, now we're in there. Okay. Get it? Oh, fuck. Got some new ones, I think. Okay, here we go. Hard Man? Ew, that's one called Hard Man? Dreams, sick. Yo, Bring Me to Life? Uh-oh. That's too godly. And Dreams? I think I'm going to save that. I think we pretty much need to have all the songs in for us to stream, guys. My goal is to get one more win and call it a night here for Solitaire. Get plenty of music, though. I think I'm going to save those ones. I'll make a new folder anyways to do it. Make MIDI 8. We got plenty of songs, I guess, for the rest of the stream, though. Okay, let's see here. MIDI 8. We gotta hit Dreams up. Machine knows. I'm not gonna pass up Dreams. We're gonna be here all night, dude. We can do that, too, Brian. Just keep playing until we hear all the MIDIs. Some of these are pretty good. Send a smile over to you. There we go. So now we can hit Control F4. And get some of these songs are overpowered. In fact, I'm going to start toward the end, because we got to hear Dreams, Dreams for sure. It's probably going to be fucking ass. I think the song would sound terrible on MIDI. Please be good. Okay, this is good. Actually, really good. Awesome. Maybe the Palm Tree deck for sure. This deck isn't over yet, though, right? We can kind of stop in the middle of the game, I think. We can keep on grinding here. I have to move the Black King, right? That's my song, dude. Only machine understands in his deepest of his pit of his soul. He's my knight's bro. Here we go. So we can put another king down. The problem is, all we have is fucking black kings. So circus canceled. Legend of Solitaire. Wicked fate, dude. What a cursed fucking existence. If I can just get rid of this goddamn black king, we'll get a red king. But I can't get rid of this fucking black king at this point. Wait, troubles if you move to the five of clubs? Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, five of clubs was up here earlier? I can pop one? If I can pop one, I can get a red queen. Mega Drive synth is available as a plugin now. Nice. I think I heard that. Where's the five clubs? Oh. Yo, trouble there, you son of a bitch. Pop the five. I can pop the six too. I don't really want to do that necessarily. What does that get me? Well, gives me another card right here. Pop five clubs. That was the worst card that could have possibly been. Unless I got red 10 somewhere. Red 5. Oh, there's a red 5. There was a red 5. You're right. I got a red 10. Oh, guys. Yo, alright, we might still be alive here. Now, what else do I get here? Oh, we got nines? Okay. Oh, it's gonna be the king! If I can pop two, if I pop one, I get the queen. That's good, too. If I pop two, I get the red king. I wanna get the red king more. I gotta prioritize the red queen, red king, right? So we gotta pop two. We gotta pop two to get the red king. Because we gotta move this queen. Right. If I get the red queen first, it doesn't behoove me. So what can I pop? Isn't there more than one thing I can pop? Pop the red five. Yeah, so if I pop the five, I get the 10. That pops two. That gives me the red 9. That sucks. I don't want the red 9. I want the black 9. But it's okay. Because then it gives me the red king. Move the queen. But then we have question mark. We have a question mark situation. Is there a safer move than that? Than to hope for the best on this fucking deck right here? Let's say you get the black 9 and the reshuffle and can move the red 8. Okay, hang on. Pop the 5. Lay the 10. Oh, well. Can't you pop one on the second one after get? Let me see. Pop the 5. And then I get the black 9. Doesn't help me. And I get the red queen. But I still have the... Oh, I see what you mean, Trouble Deer. I think. Well, let's just... I'm going to try Trouble Deer strategy and turn my brain off. And then hope for the best. Because I'm getting lazy. I need to lay that red 10 after the red 5. But that fucks up Trouble Deer's plan. I get the black 9. Those red 10s will be stuck behind the black 9. And that's a bad situation. So I think Brian's right in that respect. Right, if I don't pop the 10, I kind of lose the 10s for sure. I definitely don't want two red 10s stuck behind a black 9. We got a black 9 on top of the deck. Yeah, I think that Brian's right. We gotta pop more than one, which means we can't get that red queen right away. So let's pop the 5 and the 10. Okay. Can't use the jack. Save the king. Now we have the 9 up here. I'll save that for now. Okay. Red 9. That sucks. King. Okay, put the red king down. Okay, here's where things get kind of shifty, guys. RNG's this in the chat was after. Bless RNG, right? There's things that kind of shifty. Okay, guys, let me get the music going here. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, Zanzu. That's a very fitting song for this moment, guys. Yo, pray to the magic conch, guys. We're gonna have this song here to... We gotta wait for the fucking drop to really hit this fucking thing here. No choke dicks. Just stare it down, boys. Rub the magic conch. Did I fuck the queen up? No, I fucked the queen up, didn't I, dude? I fucked it up. Black 9, red 8. Good. Oh, that's so good. Oh, God. Okay, we have room for the king now. Any king we want. Still missing one king. I know where it is too. We have to choose between red or black at this point. We already have a black king on the field, but I can get a red queen. Drop queen, move jack. Yeah, that's a move we can make for sure. Wait, we could also get a red king down. Let's look at that possibility. So I can put this down. That'll give us a point to shuffle from. And get the black 10, too. That's a pretty hardcore move. We can save that for later, though. Black queen. We have the black queen. Put a red king down. Get a, put a black queen down. There's a red king. We can get that if we wanted to. That would also give us a red queen. all those nines. Black king, red queen, move the jack, question mark. But up here we have a black nine too. It's kind of safe. Get a red, a black 10 out of the whole deal too, and a red eight. That's pretty safe. That's pretty safe. Let's do it. Two cards at the top, right? So I can get that queen. I get the red queen. And the black nine. So I want to pop both these, right? Pop both these. I'll get the red eight, though. I should not pop the red eight, though, right? Hold off on the red eight. Right? Pop the nine and the ten. Get the red queen. Get the black nine. Right? Yes, you're right. You're right. That's the move. That's the move, Brian. All right? Now let's execute it. Okay, here we go. All the Mega Man stuff, it is sick. What is this? Oh, this is the gray man. What is this one? The smut? This is Dark Box, Philadelphia. Alright, let's go, guys. And never regret it. We absolutely have to use this fucking 10 of spades, right? We have to. To get what we need to get done. Well, we don't have space for a king that way. But we have to do it. That's part of our plan. We absolutely have to put this fucking 10 of spades down to get the cards we need. The spades, right, Treble Deer? Because then we can dig in deep. The red nine. Oh, yeah, the red nine. Thank you, Brian. Thank you, dude. Right. Now we have space for a 10. You're right. Let's do that. Yeah, thank you, Treble Deer. Thank you so much. Okay. Now I get the queen. And the king. That'll give us the 10. I don't have a space for a jack yet. There's the jack. No, I don't have that jack, though. Okay, put the queen down. Put the queen down. I have space for the king, too. That's too deep. I can move one or both. If I move one, I get the queen. That doesn't help me at all. I need this 10, but I have no space for it. I don't need the 10. move just the queen. I get the black queen. And the red nine. If I move just the queen, I get the red nine. Gotta get that nine? Okay, let's do it then. You gotta be smarter than me. You guys are right. Okay, four of hearts is good. I wish I had the three of diamonds. Red 10's right back there now, though. We might have this, Brian, but I'm not sure yet. We gotta move this 7. I'm sweating. Black queen in front of the last red king. Oh no. What have we wrought? Ooh, the five of hearts up, then what did that do for me? I can get the six of spades. I don't have the five of spades though. Let's see here. I wanted to find something in particular. I'm not sure why it's not in this folder. I thought it was. Do this one for now. I think I might have missed a download. Pop the 5? How does that help us? Move six of clubs after. Okay, I get the 7. Five of hearts and six of hearts. Okay. How do I get the six of hearts? Oh, okay, right here. Oh, wow, you guys are so good at this game, man. You're trouble doing the god. Oh my god! Alright, guys. Okay, but we still have a problem, guys. What's with this fucking... How do we get rid of this? It's gonna be tough. It's not over yet, guys. It's not over yet at all. In fact, it might be over. Yo, 2-3? I can't drop this queen. Well, hang on. We got nines. I can't drop either of those two. I gotta make room. Move cards up until you can get to them, huh? Clubs? Okay. Trouble to the god. Okay. Trouble deer, I'm about to fucking give up, dude. Yo, trouble deer, so clutch. go. Herb Durkin, Brian, you guys so clutch. I was about ready to fucking call, dude. My heart, I already lost in my heart, dude. These are fucking JoJo's, I'd be a goddamn poker chip by now. Clubs. Okay. Thank you. Okay, now I can move the red jack to get the queen of... Well, no. I don't want the queen of spades. How does pulling the queen of clubs help me? Oh, that can get... I'm sorry. I'm so stupid, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God, guys. Yeah, I gotta level up in this game, guys. I gotta level up. We have so many good meaties left, guys. It's 3:12 in the morning. Should we save the meaties for next time? What else we got here? Jamarify Hall & Oates. This is Kenny's here. Doom. Let's just enjoy a few more meaties, guys, and then call it. I'm not going to try and go for one more win. We're going to end when we feel satisfied with all these meaties. The day just started. Keep it going. Win's a win. Go for another 15 minutes or so. Yo, Trouble Deer, you guys came in so clutch. All you guys did. Zanzu, thank you to the very end there. Dude. The conch, it's a tough but fair mistress. Okay, not bad. Got space for king now. Yo, guys, yeah. I need that Vencabot split emoji for sure now. After tonight. Pro-ass solitaire, guys. My first meeting request of bullet with a butterfly, a bullet with butterfly wings, by the way, is because I actually used to listen to that media all the time. Really? Okay. If I had been smart, I could have popped two things and got that ace. I missed my chance. Let's actually go all the way through and look what we listened, what we lost this time. I can pop that. That's one. I can pop two if I want to. So I can get a red king. But I want a black king. I have another red 10 here, though. About this. Also, now we have the ace. Yeah, let's have more fun with friends, dude. Like, a lot of things. Oh, we got both aces? Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, let's stay solid. Stay solid. Let's go to the end. So now we can make a lot of different moves. We have a lot of options. The world's our oyster.
We really gotta move these black jacks. So we gotta have at least one red king on the field. That's pretty much our priority, right? You guys agree with that? Like, we have two black jacks on the two biggest stacks. So we need to move one of these fuckers. Move the two? This one? Onto the three, thank you. Whoa, here she comes. We gotta get a red king. Excuse me, a black king. Black king and a red queen. Oh, we don't have any black kings or red queens. Okay, so scratch that plan. So these guys are here for a minute. Our next move. We could put a black king down, but that doesn't really serve us much at all right now. Unless we want to try and pop a card to move some cards around. So we can get a red 8, black 7, red 6, black 5, stack down from the 9. That's kind of where we're at. Now we put a black king down, we can put a red queen down. A red king, black queen. Fuck. Pop the ace, pop the two. Black nine as well we've got here, it's useful I guess. This is probably a pretty smart move with black 9. No, we don't. Black queen will really help us. That's Maneater, yeah. We have so many moves we could make. Priority needs to be to move this 6 and this 5 and this 4. Right? Let's just focus on the numbers in this range, I guess. If I could pop a 7, that'd be great, but I can't. I don't have that red 8. Don't need that 7. If I could pop an ace, I get access to, what, this 3? Doesn't really help me. I mean, I put it there, but it doesn't really help me. I get the king. I don't really want that king. Honestly. Red 10 gives me a black 8. I don't need a black 8. Red 9 and a black 8. 6. I feel like all these options are kind of ass. Almost like I should just start popping things and see what happens at this point. That's what I'm going to do. Like, all these options are so ass. Okay. I'm just gonna pop everything, honestly. And see where we get. Okay. I know, it's a dumb idea. Okay. Yeah, we need more meaties. Go for broke. Steve says here, so I'm back to leveling up a million hunters in WoW. Not much needs doing on my main. I'm going to need a team to get my main's challenger geared up. A team? You mean you're going to make your own team of your own guys? Or you mean team like actually invite friends, huh? Maybe play the Doom Media, yeah. And play it again, though. If it makes you happy. If it makes you happy. Ooh, let's go. Still good. What do we get out of this whole deal? Three of hearts, I can pop that. We're just popping everything, right? Well, no, let's wait now. We popped a lot of things. Let's see what we got. Snake Man theme? Okay, we can do a Snake Man. Okay. Damn, it's fucking black eight. So we have only one move we can make. That's it, right? Black spade 9 to red 10? Yeah, it doesn't really help. It's a move we could do. We should do it for fun of it. That's that. Do it for fun. Damn you, conch. Tough starting hand, but it's not, again, it's not the end of the world. A black 7 and an ace. That resets the situation. Kinda like that. Which one's Snake Man's theme, though? We have no way of knowing now. Because their names are too long.
Got no way of knowing. There's really no place you can go.
Okay. Let's try and find it. Just click them. I don't know Snake Man's off the top of my head. Joe's a big man in general. Let's just reset. It's not conservative, but who cares? It's still earlier than the game. Hardest of men, huh? Six over, thank you. Stupid. Okay. I thought it was annoying, huh? To move around because you'd keep walking for stopping. But I can get the ace of spades. I don't have the two of spades anywhere, do I? No, I don't have the two of spades anywhere. So I get the two of spades if I'm conservative. If I move only one, I move the four. Then I get the ace of spades. Alright, let's do that. My only option. I could move the three. I probably should move the three. Let's do it. Nice. Damn. That'd be it. Rough hand. Smooth and catchy. Oh, did you snaps? No damage runs? Sech. I got stat, ladies and gentlemen. I got all these aces, but none of the twos except for the one I don't need and the one I don't have. GG. Fucking Conch. God damn you, Conch. I got room for the king now. Let's see here. Got two black fives, that sucks. Two hearts, no space for it. Black king gives me a red 8 and a black 10. That might be game over. GG. Kind of a short one there. Suits me. Chewing through these. Classic big man songs. Fucking Red Queen right there. Can't reach. Just outside of my reach, man. Driving man nuts. That's it. We need a new deck for sure after that. That was soul crushing. I like the magic, man. Well, palm trees. Picks never been wrong before. Not as fast. I know, Steve, we got fucking bodied. We got fucking bodied. Okay, two aces off the bat. Not always a good thing, necessarily. Okay. Okay. All right. Making some pretty strong moves here. Some pretty nice power moves. Okay, okay, not a bad start. Ace of clubs, don't necessarily need to get the red jack, don't need that either. Three of hearts, can't move that. Black five doesn't help me. Pop that. Made a five of hearts. That'll help me a little bit. The seven of spades, that'll help me too. Okay, okay, now we're talking. Two of clubs, that's good. And the king. I don't have any room for the king yet. Okay, okay, now we're talking. Now we're moving along here. That'll be nice. Next run through. And we're in there. Palm tree deck is a version of a field trip stream outdoors today. Yeah, it was super idyllic, man. It was super great. Very laid back. Big laid back, guys. It's getting pretty late. It's almost time for me to hit the sack here. Or at least end the stream and get some work done. Alright, so we got fives for days. Now, how much of this do I want to pop? I guess it's time to think about priorities. Right? My priority is not to stack down from these. My priority was to stack down from these. So, these two stacks are identical. A black king and a black jack. Can I move these red sevens and shit? I don't know, from these ones? See, black nine, red eight. No, I can't. So I need red kings on the field. That means I gotta prioritize moving this four. So that means I need what? It's not gonna help me over here, honestly. They stack down from this red eight to move this four. If I get a black nine, I can move this red eight. So it's really black nine is what we need the most. Yeah, it was a field trip, man. We went to St. John's for the Mint Festival. There was no mint there. But I got Mackinac Island fudge and some amazing green apple candy homemade. It was godlike. Where's the man who sold the world? That's what I want to hear next. Did I miss downloading that one, I guess? I must have, huh? Oh, it was here? MIDI 7. Oh, here it is. I'm stupid. Thanks, man. No mint to the Mint Festival, dicks. Okay, I like the drums. These aren't the right instruments.
Where is it? So we have everything we could possibly want now, but the thing is, what do we want to move? Think of the host of Dr. DCS. Yeah, you think there'd be mint there, right? For the mint festival. Well, it was kind of like a flea market, right? It's got a bunch of homemade stuff and cheap Chinese stuff, to be honest. Not as much homemade stuff as I'd like either. It's kind of whack. But they had some homemade snacks. I did buy some of that. Yeah, it's more of a Crook and Steve with his inedible cake. So we need... Basically, we need black nines and red sevens. There's a red seven. I don't see no black nines. That's fine for now. Okay. So, forget this red seven. I gotta pop two things up front. Making the chocolate fake. So what are my most conservative pops? I pop a 2 and pop that 5. There's a 2 there too, wow, okay. So I gotta actually pop the 5 and then the 2. Okay, 5 then 2. Well, I don't need to pop anything, I just put a 7 down. I'm some kind of idiot. I misread what was going on here. I don't know, it kind of sounds better, right, than the meaties. Cake's only for show, so people at weddings get the traditional cake. Look, they still get real cake. But not that cake, though. Alright, so now we need... Okay, well, we gotta start thinking ahead. I need a red 6 and a black 5. There's a red 6. Can't get to that, though. There's a black 5. I can get to that. If need be. I need another red 6 somewhere I can reach. There's one right there. Can I reach that? I need to pop one thing, so almost certainly yes. Okay, so we're actually in business. I think. Here we go. Okay, so let's pop this black 7. Oh, hang on, I got 2 black 7s. I do. Well, fuck, hang on then. What's the better move to make? Pop that black 7. That'll give me that red 6. But where's the black 5? Right there? Sounds like an unsafe move. Let's just follow the plan. This one. Yo, have a good night, Crime. Have a good rest, homeboy. I'd like you to stop by and hang out and enjoy some classic meaties with us and some classic solitaire on Windows 3.1. What a night. Let's see here. What do we got here in window and MIDI 8? Anything left? No. MIDI 7. I think that's mostly all Synapse stuff. Mostly Mega Man. He-Man intro, I think. I think MIDI 6 still has got some untapped potential here. Jamiroquai. REM, that's one of my favorite bands when I was a kid. Have a good rest, Crime. Pop this 7. Okay. Damn, I love fucking REM. I need a black 6. I gotta pop 2 things to get the black 6. Right? Or the red 6. Right there. I gotta pop 1 thing. What's the last thing I can pop then? This, right? I'm so tempted to pop 2. Let's not pop 2 though. Could have popped that 2 and got that jack, but it wouldn't help me. Do I want to put this 3 of spades down? I kind of do, but I feel like I'm going to fuck something up. Yeah, I wouldn't have. Fuck, I just lost it. It's alright. It's a whole new... We'll play it next. Okay, so I should have access to the red 6. Now, where's that black 5? Right here. I gotta pop something really early in the deck. That red 5 is all I can do. Okay. Oh, I'm stupid. It's gonna be that. I think I fucked everything up. That's alright. Fine. Cause I got room for another king now. Right. So, cause we need to put a red king down really bad to make any progress. Yeah, you're right, Brian. You're right. I guess I put this down while I'm at it at this point. Sure, I guess. Okay. Oh my god! But we need a red queen now. We need a black queen. Okay. Red queen right there. It's okay. We can make a lot of moves yet. I think we're still. Okay. God, I wish I had it. I should move this now. Get this. Well, I got it. Okay. Be cool if I had the fucking ace of spades. Okay, so I need a red jack. Really bad. There's one right there under the six. There's no way I can get that six out of the way, like, ever. At this point. So I need another red jack. It's a whole new world. Oh, that was a hole? Oh, I remember that. Remember we said, I was like, what's a hole? Remember that? That wasn't here, though. I think that was in five or something. Or six. No, I must have been in five. It was a while back. I was like, what's a hole? Okay. Yes. Perfect. Perfect way to end the night. Look, it's our last MIDI, guys. We'll end on a sour note, perhaps, but we'll give us more incentive to play again next time. We'll stay hungry for next time. We gotta bring back the solitaire stream 100%. Right, so I need another red jack really bad. Like, more than I need air to breathe. Well, I could put this four down. For no reason, I guess. That doesn't really help me at all. If I had a red jack, there's a red jack right there. That's easy to get to. But the thing is, I would lose access to the black 10. I had to get rid of the 7 first. That's gonna be hard to get rid of. But it's what I gotta do, it's my only option. If I gotta pop one thing, anything, I just gotta pop something. Here, black 4. Right? Gotta pop a back 4. What's up, Destiny? Yeah, we're doing MIDI song request only. Drop the 4. Yeah, okay. We're on the same page. Okay. I feel like we're doomed, honestly. I feel like we're in a situation where... Well, no, wait a minute. Hang on. So I think we have a pretty good chance of getting that 10. My question is this. Have y'all seen a 9? Like a black 9 anywhere? Oh, there's a black 10 right there. Oh, that's sick. Okay, but is there a... There's no black 9, so the game's over. Right? Have we seen 9? Yo, 9, dude. So what other moves we can possibly make at this point? Is there still hope? Can I move any of these cards anywhere? I mean, we can still make moves, so that means we still got a shot, I guess. I think it makes most sense to move this 10, right? Because there's more access to more cards. We don't want to pop the last 10. The last 10 is, like, at the end of the page. Let's go with this 10. That's a nice sign. Pop the 2. A lot of threes would help us out, to be honest, at this point. Yeah, can't get the red 3, though. I think that's it, guys. Let's enjoy the sweet, sweet sound of 90s Disney nostalgia. Good games, guys.
Guys, as usual, if you guys enjoy hanging out on my YouTube channel, I'm going to check out my Patreon page at patreon.com/Vencabot. Even a buck is a huge help, guys. I stream for 40 hours a week every week. And that financial support, however small or large, is a huge, huge help. Not only, again, financially, but in terms of making me feel like the stream is getting somewhere. It's like a huge moral boost. It actually adds up faster than you would think as well. If you're like me, you wish you could help out through Patreon, through Twitch subs, through the piggy bank bullet stream, but you really can't afford to. What's cool about that is you can help for free. In the chat, come say hi, follow on Twitch, tell your friends we're here. Check out the YouTube channel. That's at youtube.com/Vencabot Archive. We have a new video going live every single day on YouTube. It's a lot of third strike, Street Fighter 3 every other day. Every other day is a long play or a speed run or a pizza in a movie or something like that. All kinds of cool content. I'm kind of proud of the variety. Even though it might not be the best content for YouTube viewing because it's mostly unedited stream archives from quite a long time ago. If you guys are kind of new around here, you're guaranteed to find something that you haven't seen before. It's lots of horror games, shooting games, RPGs, and of course lots of Third Strike. Yeah, what an awesome night. Good games, Fancy Asian. Yeah, awesome night, guys. Dagoon Gith Steve. Have a good rest, Dix. Good night, Zanzu. Lucky you hang out so late. Good times, good times. I think there's no more moves we can make here, right? That's it. What a nasty, nasty hand to end on. But hey, that's life. That's life that's out there. I got my candy, got my delicious fudge. I will see you guys on Monday. Guys, we stream here Monday through Friday. This is our casual Friday stream. We do some variety content. We usually do like game dev, then Third Strike, and then a long play. Next week's going to be some Dragon's Dogma, something else, maybe Mario Maker, and then the week after that, we're going to be doing probably some Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. That'll be fun. Yeah, pleasure having you, Dix. Good night, Neon. Have a good rest, man. I will see you guys again on Monday. You guys can use Discord and Twitter at Vencabot to get a hold of me until then. Until then, peace out, guys. Have a good weekend. Be safe. I'm going to enjoy this amazing Mackinac Island fudge. Good night, Brian. GG's. Good night. Thanks for all the tips. If not for you guys, we wouldn't have won 2 of our solitaire games out of like 50. We're getting there, guys. It's a family unit. We're going to get stronger at this game. Testing 1 2 3. Testing 1 2 3. Testing. Yo, what's up? Welcome back to Vencabot. Yo, wake up. What's up? Welcome back to Vencabot. Dragon's Dogma action. My name is David. Yo, I haven't played this game in weeks. Like, it's been forever.
Not bad. 250 ain't bad, man.
Every night, Dix has an outro. We got a lab, Brian. I'm telling you, me versus you in the grand finals.
Take off that loss, guys. Come back even hungrier next time.
Yep. Good night, Zanzu.
Shake it off, dude.
It worked.
It's no sweat, man. It's fucking solitaire. Wait. It happens.
I just died. I'm right here. Look behind you. What the hell just happened? I died and I'm back.
That's anything, but we're shaking it off, dude.
Over there. No, I chucked it over here. But I died.
Have a good day, Zombie. Take care of yourself, man. I know you're still on vacation. I know you're still probably feeling a little bit sick, too. Thank you, Herb. Deflect those L's, dude.